don't you just do one or two errands for him and then you can go about to do your own business? Until I find somebody who's as good as you.
Yes, look.
I gave you 500 quid just last week. What are you, a toll gate? Take, 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 all the time.
Just one more thing. One more time.
Well, you know what? You're just gonna have to suck it in and live with it. Because you're never gonna leave this game, my love. Because when you signed up, you should have known that it was till death do us apart. Now you listen to me, Vixen, yeah? You wanna be Vixen right now?
Well, I asked you, Vixen.
Don't call me that.
Shut up. You don't tell me what I can call you and what I can't call you.
Oh, nice. Very, very, very nice. So you're the man that's been bagging my wife? Ever seen you near my wife again?
Well done, young man. Off we go.
That's why I always tell you.